Hi and welcome to tutorial. Today we will learn how to zoom in and zoom out in a movie maker. To do that, you just need to import your video. I will import this video of a guy typing on a keyboard, and as you can see, this guy is obviously typing on the keyboard. And to apply the zoom effect, you need to go to the animations tab over here, up here, and on the right side you will choose these effects, and just you will see it says pan and zoom. Just click over here this little arrow and choose your desired zoom effect. You have two sorts of zoom effects. It's a zoom in and zoom out effects. Let's say we just want to add a zoom in effect to our video. Just click the zoom in center and it will be applied. You can see these four little images that our effect is applied. So let's just click play, and it's pretty slow because our video is long. So to apply the faster zoom in effect, you need to cut your video at some point. For example, I will just double click this and click split tool, and now both our parts have the zoom in effect. Okay, let's just set it to the beginning and hit play. Okay, hit play. And this is a bit faster and this one is a bit slower. So let's, for example, zoom out this second part only. Just click on it, go to the animation pane again, go to the right section over here, go to the zoom out section and zoom out from the center and just put it on the beginning. Let's just hit play to see what happened. Zooming in and zooming out. And this is it from the zoom tool. To remove the zoom tool, you just need to go again to the animations pane, again to the right section where it says pan and zoom, and in the little arrow just click none. Same with the first time, just click none and you will remove your zoom effect on a video. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel for a free more free movie maker tutorials I'm making, and if you need to know about the pan tool, I covered that in my previous video, so I will provide a link down here, and check that out also, and it will help you in your movie editing purposes. Thanks for watching and bye bye.